Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I am the advocate for the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Brock Lesnar. For 18 years, my client has demonstrated, beyond a shadow of a doubt, he is the single most dominant force in the history of WWE. The list of victims is endless. Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins, Randy Orton, Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Nature Boy Ric Flair, Stone Cold Steve Austin, John Cena, and even The Undertaker at WrestleMania. No one has ever been so dominant for so long.
My name is Drew McIntyre. Now here's a shocker for you. Everything that man said was 100% true. There has never been anyone in WWE who has dominated the roster, conquered everything in his path, quite like Brock Lesnar. And then, Brock Lesnar ran into me.
Number 16, Drew McIntyre.
No, just in case Brock Lesnar thought it was a fluke. You know, a bad day at the office last week here on Raw, I showed Brock Lesnar he'd finally met his match.
Oh, Claymore! Claymore! Wait a minute! McIntyre! Another Claymore! Another Claymore!
Well, I've learned in my life never to make a claim a promise that I can't back up. So I'm going to choose my words very carefully. With that in mind, I'm going to Claymore Brock Lesnar, flush in the face, knock him on his ass, and pin Brock Lesnar to become the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World at WrestleMania.